Isn't this a... Is this where you do the lottery thing? Where you can try to get more XP shares? Are you not trainers? Oh, what the fuck? I'm with my pretty junior student partner. I have to do good. You can, yes. Senior and junior Anna and Meg. Okay. Zigzaguna and Makuhita. Okay. You, however, need to be changed out. Throw Boobert out there. Oh, Makuhita's dead. Oh, shit. You shit, nerd. Oh, shit, you're not dead. What'd you just say, chick? You really pounded us. Here, have our number. I'm in the middle of a triathlon, but let's fight! They probably have flying type moves, so you need to get out of there. That's how the bibbies are made. Okay. What is this, RuneScape? I don't care, dude. You know what I'm gonna do real quick? I'm actually gonna plant that. You know what, let's, see what we can catch here. It's a duplicate. This is a new route, right? So, I can try to catch something new now. Pokemon Breeder Isaac. Go, Snoop Dogg! He's a normal type, right? Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, switch out Talo. Right? Fucking Mach Punch, dude. Let's get Hoochien up a little. Bonk! Bite the birdie! Oh. Makuhita. I don't have any flying type moves. Hehehehe. Wait a minute. Can Gyarados learn Steel Wing? Shit, what's he taking out? Oh. Okay, probably. If not, then never mind. Aaron, he's using Aaron. All right, tail. Okay. I do my triathlon training with Pokemon, so I'm pretty confident about my speed. Giggity! Send out a Dudo. Dudo-o. Well. The air is tasty here. All right, let's see what you got. A C-Dot. Never thought I'd actually use a zigzag zoom. Honestly, not really. Want it. See if I have a bitch in here that'll work. Can't take it? I thought he could. Probably another hour, 20 minutes or so. Get the fuck out of my party. Or a different route. Is there no fucking wild Pokemon in here? I don't want to give it to Snoop Dogg. I want him to have the moves he's got. Ground and grass. I'm so angry. Zigzagoon, he's not good anyways. He's just a good HM slut. Shut up, chick. She got some money out of that shit. Is there anything over this way? Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Oh. Oh, that's just funny. Oh my god, I thought one of my Pokemon died for a second. I was like, what? Shroomish, okay. I was about to lose my shit. He might know a fire move, huh? Hey, Aaron Walt? Oh, well, maybe I shouldn't have did that then. Thank God. But because I'm doing this, let's make sure she can't do anything at all. Since I threw out my boobert. Hey, who'd you know level up? Nope, no shiny dog yet. I think I used the wrong attack anyway. Oh, of course he hardened them. Why did I didn't think I used tackle? That was really stupid. There we go. Like, let's just get this. Let's get this going, please. Uh-huh. There is no wild Pokemon over here. seems like there ain't any over here either. Well, I already fucked up the one over here, so never mind. Water Pokemon, though. Oh, I don't have another rod, so all I could get is the, I'm gonna punch this bug. Oh. Right. I forgot you could do that. Alright, let's get you out of there. Great idea, punching that bug, right, guys? Yeah, that's right. Flying is so much worse on him. I forgot about that because of fight and grass. Similar to how grass is four times on Boobird. Technically, yes, we do, but he can't learn fly. Yeah, Gyarados is a flying type. I don't know why. Breeder. Get the fuck out of there. Because Gyarados is water flying, is he still weak to grass? Or is it neutral now? Because it's water flying is strong to grass, ain't it? Electric is a four times. I knew that. But that's why I'm like, I think it lost its weakness to grass. Oh wait, Goldeen might have Peck, huh? Oh shit. Well, it's gonna die. I was like... Skinny cat. Oh, also, I got a shiny Gulpin. I don't know if you were there for that, Rob. Aren't these flowers pretty? I planted them all. Good thing I'm stomping all over them. Some more people stuck in ditches. What the fuck? It was shiny? It was! I found, well... Yep! It's a shiny! Now, before I fuck with those people, let's, Why didn't it sparkle? I don't know. Maybe they didn't sparkle on this gen. Either that or the emulator's fucked. Psychic fighting? Right? Shiny Suppy! Over loss, I would rather train. I'm saying rat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat. Okay, get the flying out of there. Yeah. All right, your turn. Rollins, a psychic. So get the fighting type out of there. I realize now I probably shouldn't have fought that Metatite. That could have killed me. Oh, fuck you. Come on now. Okay. This one is gonna be up to you guys. Should I be allowed one more attempt in this route to try and get another Pokemon because I killed that Seedot out of anger? I won't do it if you guys think it's in bad faith of the rules. You think it's alright? Alright. If anybody's heart, like, super against it, though, tell me. Only one more attempt, though. Kylie says, no, you weenie. Well, I don't listen to Kylie. Right. Yeah, that's kind of my thing. It's like, if I don't try... Meryl even learn cut? It'll live if I hit it again, yeah? Unless I crit. I'm gonna try a Pokeball first. I don't even know if this thing can learn cut. Does anybody want to be the Meryl? Anybody want to be the Boo-Boo? Bubble? It's adorable. Yes, no, no. If not, I'm gonna name it Bubbly. Okay, I'll name it, you'll be the Meryl? Okay. Ah! Okay, snake bubble. Good enough. It's a snake bubble. I don't think it can learn cut. I'm gonna have to wait until I catch something else. That's why I'm like, I'm gonna replace Meryl as soon as I fucking can. Punch Wismer out with my fucking Snoop Dogg. I'll punch him out super good. Stupid mouse looking thing. I honestly don't even know if I should bother leveling up this Meryl. I don't think I should bother. What level does Shiny Suppy evolve at? Because I might actually give it back to him now that I think about it. Level 16 tentacle. Right, you can do that. Probably gonna give it back to him then. Well, no, because I do need to get more moves for Gyarados, too. Oh, hey, Booberloo. That's useless because he can't even be hit by electrical. So... So, was there even any wild Pokemon up here? Alright, let's just get this out of the way. Interesting. You don't want to kill the Meryl. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, we really do need a flying type. My problem now is that Shroomish is dangerous. In fact, it's so dangerous that I think I should actually pull him back. Should I risk him even taking a hit from that thing? To kill that Numel? Because it's 4x super effective. I don't know if I should if he does absorb. There's no reason to risk it. There's no reason. All right, I'm gonna use something to get rid of the sleep. I'm not gonna risk it, that's stupid. I think that's stupid. It is not! I'm right! He's not weak to grass anymore! Okay. Whoops. I'm really glad I didn't chance that, because I'm like, I feel like that Shroomish would have done absorb and just killed Boobert. Nice. Good thing I leveled these motherfuckers up. Yeah, it... Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna probably swap out Hujina now. Just to play it safe. Same with Gyarados, he's only weak to electric now, but it's 4x. Okay. That got a little worrisome. Just a little bit. Fang is weak to ice, but water's not. Wait, is water weak to ice? If it is, then yes. If not, then no. The subtyping stops that. Yeah, okay. Not yet. Pokemon up here either, except for this shit. I hate this. I guess I have to go into this cave and try to find a wild. Wait a minute! Is this the cave that connects the two areas? Because if it is, I can't catch this. Quite frankly, I don't think I want to anyway. I think this is the cave that connects those two areas. Oh yeah, rock. No, because water's not weak to rock, Rob. It's just electric. In fact, water's strong to rock. Yes, but because of the water subtyping, he's not weak to it anymore. Otherwise, well, then maybe it changed to Gen 3, I don't know. Because by that logic, he should have still been weak to grass. And he wasn't. Also, I'm gonna shit on this Whismur. Why is he not weak to grass? That doesn't make any fucking sense. What the fuck? Ha 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 ha! It is the same cave. I remember that now. Okay, so... so yeah, I'm not technically allowed to catch that Whismur anyway. I dropped my glasses. Can you help me find them? Are they actually around here? Oh yeah, I totally do. Yeah, you're totally right. Pretty much. Okay, cool. My party, you little shit. I don't want it. You get a nest ball. That's it. I don't know if I care that much. Is there anything buried over here? Oh shit, there is. For. So is there any reason to come up here, actually? What the fuck? What? Probably. I'm like, what the fuck? Why are you hiding in the bushes under here, dude? Alright, let's do some battles, I guess. Oh, okay. Arts yells for the guy at the town up by Mount Moon. He can move him. Oh, okay. Thank you. Yeah, okay, I remember that now. I didn't know, I mean, I didn't remember what it was for, mind you, but I know what you're talking about now. Okay. I apologize for the speed up. Did you get a single one by Croden? That sounds familiar, actually. I was about to say, you are a trainer, right? Who's he about to send out? Another one? Okay, I'll just get on you too, I suppose. Come on, level up third base. I need you to get some water moves. Oh, you're not a Pokemon trainer. Clearly obvious. It says ride on your bike. Rattle, 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 rattle. Whoa. There we go. Yeah, third base got to level 21. Wait. Wait. There we go. Trying to go fast, guys. Promise. Fucking Voltorb, dude. I apologize for the speed-ups. Just, I don't wanna. There we go. It's a level 6 Voltorb? Some places you can only reach using a bike technique. They're easy to turn, so it's not fair. Wait, what did that say? There is no reference. Oh. Okay. Well, that's all the fights on that area. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm not worried about that raid. What do you get from doing the raids anyway? It's like, is it even worth doing? Bragging rights, gotcha. Okay. Alright, let me go ahead and pull a save state real quick. Just in case. Because I made a lot of progress, I would hate for the emulator to crash. And you know what? I'll do the thing where I actually save in game as well. Now, let's talk to this bitch. Oh shit, I should have put someone else up front. I just realized my, I'm gonna say no. Okay. Let's put Boobert up front. Hey, it's the Black Rose, how you doing? I hope I said that right. I really hope I said that right. Doing pretty good, doing pretty good. Just, I killed my only Pokemon, the new cut. So I'm a little depressed. Alright, let's shit on those rocks. Sorry, bud. You never stood a chance. Does that one work? Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. I mean, why not? Might be fun. I'll go back to Verdanturf. Thank you. Okay. So, I don't remember what this gym... Oh, must be the trainer who kept an eye over Wally when he cut his Pokemon. I'm sure Wally would enjoy it. Okay, sure. I was watching that match. You're friends with that boy Wally, aren't you? Well, you didn't hold anything back. Of course not. Fuck that little guy. He's mostly electric types, huh? I almost can't use my third base. As a matter of fact, Boobert will have to carry. And if something goes wrong in here, I'm gonna kill him. You know what? Let's do this. See what these levels are looking like, so I can try to gauge. He's gonna have like a level 20 something, then 23, 24 maybe. Oh no, get you out of there, get him out of there. Psychic strong to poison! Ah! What am I doing? Uh-oh! Oh, thank God! Oh, thank God! I think I need to kill this little bastard first. Psychic is strong to everything I've got! Oh. You know what? I'm gonna have to go the route of lesser evils here. He's only weak to psychic for the two times, right? So. Oh, thank God I killed it anyway. Okay. Just in case. Okay. Fuck you! All right. Not a fan. You know what? No more duo battles here. Fuck you, Snake! Fucking Zigzagoon. No more double battles. Bug type, right? The fuck is Bug weak against again? I always fucking forget. Fire, obviously. Fire and flying. Okay, so I'm just gonna have to. Poison? I don't know. I think I'll just attack with this. Whatever. Crit, nice. All right, what are you sending out? Good enough. Okay, before I do that, let's go outside. Let's go back in now. Restore his PP, guys. Should I do this now, or should I, like... I don't really have any options, though.